here in Ontario. Best skaters in the world inside the Hershey Center. For the short programs of all four disciplines, Jamie Selle, David Peltier will kick things off in pairs. They're the Canadian champions. They won Skate America over Shannon Zhao, who picked up 9 points, the world silver medalist. Scott and Dulabon of the U.S. right now with 4 points in the Grand Prix. They were fourth at Skate America. Along with Peter Carruthers, I'm Terry Gannon. Susie Wynn will be along a little bit later on. As you look at the hometown favorites, the Canadian champion, Selle Peltier, the sensations of last season up until the World Championships where they placed fourth, coming off a win, as I said, at Skate America. Just listen to the crowd throughout their performance.
They'll open up with a huge throw, triple loop. Perfect. Judges want to see a nice catch and an easy set down. Look at that. Great. Terry Gannon, you can't beat that for perfect unison. Excellent.
They love to skate here in Canada. Legendary performance at the Canadian National Championships last season. 5 of the 7 judges gave them perfect sixes for presentation. Short programs, 2 minutes, 40 seconds in length, worth 1/3 of the overall score.
Man, I tell you, Terry, at the top you said a deep field, and what a way to kick things off here. What made that performance so brilliant is the fact that it was so athletic, yet so subtle in the way they displayed their presentation throughout. Just extraordinary.
Standing ovation here in the Hershey Center. Canadian crowd loves this pair, got through the 8 required elements, and not many have the energy, the dynamic. Yeah, and the romance, too, that they have with the audience. This is a unique pair, Selle and Peltier.
Such a graceful team, but athletic, to say the least. Look at the height and the great landing she has. A strong back, strong legs required. They followed through with great single skills. Here are the side-by-side triple toe loops. No doubt, good scores coming up.
The only question mark coming into the season, David's bad back, which kept him out of the 99 World Championships. They don't want to talk about it. They don't want any excuses. The first set of marks required elements, 5.7s and 5.8s, Peter.
Well, I said good scores coming up, but 5.7s, I thought they were better than that, but remember, they're skating first, so the judges hold the marks for the skaters to come. Somewhat of a disadvantage there.
Still very high, though, for presentation. All 5.8s for Jamie Selle and David Peltier. And hi again, everybody. I'm Terry Gannon. We will see all four of the world champions tonight here in Canada, including in just a few moments, Petrova and Tikhonov in pairs. And then a little bit later on, it's Michelle Kwan, the three-time world champion, leading the ladies out onto the ice after her win at Skate America. Now a major test for her as she takes on the world silver medalist, Irina Slutskaya of Russia. In the men's competition, another three-time world champion, this one from Russia, Alexei Yagudin, tries to get back on his winning ways against the five-time U.S. champion Todd Eldridge, and Anasina and Pesera of France kick off their season in the original dance. Now, this is the second of six events in the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating, and here's how it works. Skaters can compete up to three times in the series, but only two of those count in the standings. At the end of the series, the top six then move on to the Grand Prix final in Tokyo in mid-February. And we'll be there every step of the way all around the globe. Over 92 hours of coverage in all here on ESPN, Lifetime, and over on ABC Sports. That's a lot of television, Peter.
I tell you what.
We turn our attention to you now. And there's a phrase that you're going to hear all year long in terms of the pairs. Deep field. It certainly applies here.
To say the least. World champions Petrova and Tikhonov were really the most consistent pair team on the Grand Prix last year. They won all three Grand Prix. They have a lot of refinement and speed in their skating, and that certainly bodes well in the judges' eyes. But this is an important time for countrymen Berezhnaya and Sika Rulidze also, because this is their first competition of the season after sitting out last year's World Championships. It was determined at the European Championships earlier last season that Elena Berezhnaya tested positive to a banned substance. They were suspended. That suspension is over. They're back in the thick of things now, and now it's about them regaining their form and their image here at Skate Canada.